In Western Australia, Kylie has learnt that while her blood type is negative, her unborn baby's is positive, and that could be dangerous for the baby. In Melbourne, Nick has an immune disorder that means even a common cold can be deadly. And in Canberra, Hayley too has an immune deficiency, which saps her energy and leaves her vulnerable to everyday bugs. And somewhere in Australia, your generous plasma donation is filling up one special life-giving bag. Did you know that this humble bag of plasma has the power to help treat any one of these patients in need? The journey of your plasma is complex and amazing. Here's what happens. Your donation leaves the donor centre on the same day it's donated and is carefully transported to one of our four state-of-the-art processing centres. These cutting-edge facilities process thousands of plasma donations a day. The first thing that happens to your plasma donation here is testing for infectious diseases so that we know it's safe to go onto a patient. The next step is pretty cool. Literally, it's snap frozen. Then your plasma can go on two different journeys. Some of the plasma is stored as is. This is called fresh frozen plasma. It can be used to prevent shock during surgery or trauma, or if someone has serious burns. But most of the plasma is sent off to a plasma fractionation facility where it's turned into one or more of 18 life-giving treatments. Here, the plasma is thawed and combined with other donations. Then it's processed to extract special proteins called immunoglobulins. These little guys help your body fight infection and disease. They're extremely powerful and are the key ingredient in a variety of different treatments. But some plasma medicines need so many immunoglobulins that they require up to 13 plasma donations. That's why we want to collect over 930,000 plasma donations in the next year. That works out to around 2,500 donations every day. And new uses are being discovered all the time, so demand is going up. When the treatments are finished, the final products made from your donation are sent back to Lifeblood to be stored until they are ordered by a hospital. And our teams work 24/7 every day of the year to send these orders out, anywhere in Australia, to the people who need them most. To help Kylie, who gave birth to a healthy baby boy, who's now all grown up. To Hayley, who needs plasma treatments every 4 weeks to live a normal, active life. And to Nick, who needs medication made from plasma so he can live his life safely. And these are just three of the thousands of people who receive donations every year. Every single one has been on an amazing journey, which begins with you.